The Pleiades is not only an open cluster, which means it's a group of stars, but it's what we call a reflection nebula. And so the Pleiades was formed something like 100 million years ago. So it's relatively young.